15 seconds!
D-minus.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Are we forgetting anything?
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's too late.
I'm like a couple of milliseconds ahead.
Oh, it's not starting yet!
Oh.
The following program may contain content that has that some viewers find offensive. Oh, man. Hello there, whoever you are.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the 2022 Geek Awards opening act. It's like, yeah.
Wait, did you say flamingo?
I'm sorry.
It's the DLC that you play before you play vanilla. We've got exclusive content, awards, world premieres.
What the flip was that supposed to mean?
Soundtrack. Kidding on the soundtrack. I don't know how to write music. I'm Sydney Goodman.
Stop.
And I am live
stop,
at the
please.
Microsoft Theater here for gaming's biggest night. We are
Wait a
streaming
minute.
Around the world to millions.
What?
And our big
Wait, the Game Awards start in 30 minutes.
So soon. Where we will honor the best
games. Oh, this is the pre-show. This is the pre-show.
At upcoming games like
Maybe there
Star
will be something
Wars,
good.
Jedi
you never
Survivor.
Know. Oh, no. Wait, so is this included in the 2 hours and 30 minutes?
So much more.
But oh, boy.
If you're a diehard who's already tuned in, here's your legendary reward of a first look at what's next for Dead Cells. Back in 2018,
oh, okay.
they won Dead Cells, at the cool. Game Awards, so let's check out what they've got going on next.
Look at these people down here just like staring back at the camera being like, oh yeah.
I've heard good things of Callisto, by the way.
Seriously? Nice.
I haven't watched anything.
Oh!
What?
Yo.
Oh, Dead Cells.
Yeah, Dead Cells, too.
I told you! He's got frying pan nunchucks! Let's go!
You okay there?
Is
that way?
Oh, is it gonna be like the third expansion or something?
They already did there. Everyone is here, right?
So yeah, they did the Shovel Knight and the Terraria stuff and a few other things.
Who's tossing bodies?
No way!
Nice.
Nice.
Wait, are they gonna fight?
Oh, a new bosses. All right.
What? Wait.
This is cool, dude.
This is so sick.
Ah, Castlevania levels. Let's go.
Excellent.
Ah, hi, Dracula.
Oh, dude.
You look as cool as ever.
So
dude, he's gonna need a wall chicken. Again. Someone get him a wall chicken. The music!
Yes, power!
What?
Nice.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Dude!
This is really cool. Return to Castlevania.
Dude!
Oh, that's so good.
So.
DLC. Awesome.
So, Konami okayed this!
Yeah, there he goes.
Oh, it is a Konami, huh? I was thinking it was Atari.
So good. And what better
Konami
way
doing anything, though, is
into
a big
our first
deal.
Award of the night for best mobile game.
Could we possibly get a new Castlevania game tonight? Maybe?
Literally. Unless
Konami said something about getting
Here
back in the games
Konami.
Like a month or two ago.
Apex
there
Legends
you go.
Mobile.
There was.
Diablo
oh,
Immortal.
Don't you dare give it to a Diablo
Genshin
Immortal.
Genshin Impact. Marvel Snap.
You know, I could see it between Apex,
and
Genshin, Marvel,
Tower of Fantasy.
Yeah.
As long as it's not
and
Diablo.
And the game award goes to Marvel Snap.
Really?
Pretty cool.
I could actually see that.
It's it is a lot of fun.
It did sort of come out of nowhere, so
yeah,
it's in people's minds.
Yeah, I've been playing it a lot recently, actually.
I've been meaning to install it.
Chance on us. Thank you to our publisher, Newverse. Thank you to the incredible community of Marvel Snap players around
Who
the world.
Is this guy, by the way? He's from something.
You know, we were here like 8 years ago for Hearthstone.
Sure.
And
Hearthstone! That's it!
It's wild. Starting a new company is...
His voice and everything. It sounds familiar, right?
So he left Blizzard and made another new card game. So he's good at making card games. Got it.
And for real.
You can't also say it's a world premiere and then talk about what it is. Do you have a phone?
He just said that.
Oh, free.
I mean, the game is literally $2, I will say. It's like, come on.
Oh, yeah.
even if it wasn't free, it's like, it guys, it's $2. It's come like, on. Or like $2.99.
Oh,
something.
Great. And that.
Wait. Wait, is this a
show of that?
This is that game.
Valorant Hearts, or what was it called? Yeah.
It's like Valiant Brothers.
Something like that. It's been so long.
Yeah.
Alongside other Valiant Hearts.
The dog!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Desperate to find their way home.
Yo, coming soon, the mobile. Oh, dude, wait. Is Netflix going to make a fucking show?
It's a game.
It's a game,
Netflix
but...
Netflix is sponsoring. All right.
Can Netflix make a show, though?
How's this game? Is it getting DLC? Ooh,
this is getting really co-op, remember? Wait, did it already get co-op?
Oh, PC. Actually, that really fits this game.
That's great.
Yeah, I seriously want to play this game.
We need to go back
now,
and beat this, actually.
Now, if I don't need a PS5 to play it, like, I'm going to get it like this, bro.
Just get it on PC, yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, this looks sick. They added, like, a ton of DLC for this game, right? I think so.
Something.
I think so.
That's pretty
not,
good
that's not
movie.
Not how humans work, either.
Is this like...
This is It Takes
is
Two.
Is this Poppy Playtime?
Yeah, this could be Poppy's Playtime.
I think this is It Takes Two.
Takes Two? Oh, you're right! Oh,
okay.
I know of this.
Okay.
Oh.
What? What? Stop hurting the elephant! What?
Aw. What are you doing?
What? Stop doing this!
Come on in, kids.
Oh!
Get It Takes Two merch at ittakes2store.com this holiday season.
Why would I buy that after seeing that?
Yep, you can
actually
buy
that didn't
your
exactly
own
make me want it.
From It Takes Two. Okay.
Yes, I'm all down for this.
I like new games.
I love me some new games. What is this?
Where do you think nightmares come from?
What is this?
I like it.
I like the style so far.
If this is Guise of the Wolf 2, I'm gonna laugh. Oh wait, is this Wolf Among Us?
I don't know.
It's obviously a werewolf, right?
Right. The first
campfire. What Ooh. The heck?
That is not a...
Not totally a werewolf. Is this a Hellboy game?
You're possibly right! His head, yes! That looks like him!
Yeah, it's his gauntlet. Yeah. All right. Dude!
Yeah, when I saw, like, his head, like, the silhouette of his head, I knew it was Hellboy.
Me? I'm mad.
Wait, they got that voice actor?
Oh, it's a 3D game? What? About 3D, third person?
This is just, like, a very early...
trailer.
Yeah.
Stuff.
This is, like, proof of concept or something, I think.
Seems like it, yeah. Because this is way too cinematic to be actual gameplay.
It's also rough in a lot of areas, too.
There's no also level anywhere.
Mike McGonagall's Hellboy Web of Weird.
Yeah, it's very much that art style.
It's not McGonagall.
Okay,
McNola?
Like hell
McNola's?
Yeah,
McGonagall.
McGonagall sound cool, okay? Look, it sounded cool.
Harry Potter. Huh?
It is Harry Potter.
So
that's where I got that
I
from.
The honor of announcing the
world premiere.
First person.
It's the VR game. I forgot this was a thing.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
Looks fun. Too bad you need a PlayStation VR.
Two.
You know, it's only very expensive.
It's like, is it like $500 or something?
Something like that. And only usable on PlayStation.
If a PlayStation VR could be used to play like Oculus like games and like Vive games, I'd be way more open to paying that.
That looks cool.
That looks very sick.
Too bad I'm not gonna play it ever.
Well, for a while. Hopefully, maybe in the future. It's cheap.
I thought that said dank for a second.
Dank? You got, you know, those dank memes and all that?
Eyeball? Oh, look at. Alright.
This reminds me of old Resident Evil. Like the first and second game.
No, that's normal. Spaghetti. Love your limbs in there. This guy is not fazed by anything, huh?
Post-trauma.
Tasty.
What is this?
Oh.
Oh, I like this. Oh, that's cool. That's amazing, actually.
Oh, my brain.
Okay, this is the kind of games I like. Whoa.
Okay.
Dude, yes. Oh.
Whoa. Wow, my brain is not used to that still.
Oh.
Oh,
Daniel,
okay.
Can we play this? Can we play this? We gotta play this.
Yeah, we gotta play this.
Is it like Alice in Wonderland with the cat?
Did you see
that? What the freak?
Oh.
Viewfinder.
That's really cool. Wait. Ah. Why would
okay,
you do
wait,
that
wasn't a VR game, was it?
No.
Okay.
From this for sure.
Not just Portal. That was also giving me what was that one game? Back in like 2013.
Including Street Fighter 6 coming up.
You know what I'm talking about? The one with all the colors, the cubes, the white cubes and all the colory bits. Antichamber.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. An unfinished swan.
Skeletons.
Oh, Atomic Heart. You were wondering about this.
I was.
You were asking one night, what is this coming out? It's like a thriller shooter game?
Fun.
I didn't know how to describe it that night. Yeah.
Lovely.
It's definitely got horror-ish vibes to it. God bless you.
Excuse me, jeez.
It kind of reminds me of like Wolfenstein and everything.
This does seem sort of Wolfenstein adjacent.
Oh, it's a Kirby boss.
You've seen this game before, right?
I think so.
Yes, we've been seeing trailers for this game.
Hello, lovely lady.
Ooh, for many years.
It's Atomic Heart. Yeah, I remember this game.
Yeah, they've been showing trailers for a while.
Personal log.
Ugh.
Contact assessment and response team.
What is this?
Triangles. They finally invaded.
Where am
I? Attack of the Triangles.
What planet is this? The Metahedron bring us here?
The what?
How far would you... I will say this looks aesthetically good.
I don't know about the story, but it looks fun.
Gun.
Or how the game feels to play.
It's got some Returnal vibes here and there, but not like...
That's what I was saying.
Huh.
Oh, crafting. Alright. Puzzles.
Feels like if Returnal was not as, you know, fast.
Yeah. This is like a bit slower. I'm liking the reactions, by the way.
I like the monsters.
Stop the custodian.
The what?
Stop the something.
Scars above.
February 28th.
Damn, it is the triangles.
I knew it.
Oh, hi there.
Yo, this art style.
What is this?
You're here to sign up for our super fun, awesome shooting and looting adventure? Great! So, you can put your name down right here and... Wait. Do you even know about the first yet?
The what? Yeah?
You like action and excitement?
What is this?
Man, this seems pretty cool.
This does look pretty cool.
Horseman with bazooka.
Why are we killing ducks in berets?
That's a roguelike. Love it.
Yeah.
Yo, that gun is shooting skulls. A fusion. I love all of that.
More like it. Relic Hunters Legend.
Sign for beta now. Okay.
George Jonas is in the house.
Always wanted a fine army of ducks.
Man, I sure do like ducks.
Oh, bad for the man.
I'd be like, hi.
Amogus.
Okay, no disrespect to this game. I'll be right back.
Wow. Wonder if it's like really fun.
He was poisoned.
Is this like an expansion?
Possibly.
Man, that guy went really smooth down to the vent.
He did. This animation's very
smoother than it needed to be.
Oh, is this like a different game mode?
Oh, is it like hide and seek?
Oh, I think it is. It's like you know who the killer is, and you're just trying to run from them. Oh, that's cool. I like that.
Yeah, this would be worth trying if that's what it is.
Oh yeah. No, it is.
It is. That's cool. Okay, so you use the vents to like get away and things like that instead of being sus.
Oh, and you're still trying to do things. Oh, that's terrifying.
This seems cool.
Oh, that's so cool.
Okay, now I think we have to try this.
It's Among Us, but killers.
It's hide and seek instead. It's like, yeah, it's like a slasher thing.
It's a slasher. Oh, it's like that one game.
December 9th. Oh, tomorrow.
Pet the dog. Yes. No. Oh, the dog is watching. What is that game called? The scary one with
Friday
Jason? Friday the 13th. No. The scary slasher game that has all the horror. Oh, you mean
Dead by Daylight.
Dead by Daylight. Thank you. It's like that. Like Jason. You said Jason. I'm sorry.
So what
is doesn't
this?
It have Jason in it?
No.
Oh, it doesn't?
No.
I thought it did.
Friday the 13th is the Jason game.
Oh, okay.
What is this game?
The spy.
I don't know. It looks fun. Oh, like wow. Back.
It's nature versus energy.
I just got scared by Skinder. Skinder? Look, I got scared by Cinder. She's right behind me. I went to put my phone down on the couch, and she's like sitting there like, hello.
Is this like a Save the Planet type of game?
I think it is.
This reminds me of, it gives me some Gravity Rush vibes.
Oh, destroy the oil.
Yeah, like when the trailer started, it reminded me of Gravity Rush, but not anymore.
No, it's very different suddenly. We got some like Nier vibes going on here too.
Yeah.
The harpoons. Oh no. Oh, that's a fuzzy puppy. Eagle.
Whale.
With our powers combined. What's going on with her skin and everything? She almost looks like a brain.
After us.
After us.
I didn't hear anything she said.
No, I wasn't listening.
Oh, yeah.
Come donor today. Okay, so it's like war propaganda.
The game is very pretty. Wait, that looks familiar somehow.
Whoa!
Oh, that's very pretty.
Sad cat.
That super pretty Pixlar game, isn't it? That we saw like last year.
Maybe.
Actually, yeah.
Yes. That could be that one game. I don't remember what it was called though. But wasn't that a family?
I think there were multiple Pixar.
Yeah, this was a different one.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Dude.
That's what it is.
Dog.
You can pet the dog.
Did you see like on top of the car how the light was hitting it and everything?
Yeah, dog with us. The car was definitely a 3D model made to look like pixel art.
Yeah, I think a lot of this is. It's kind
of. Yeah, a lot of the props are, it looks like.
Okay.
That is gorgeous.
I think the only thing that might actually be pixel art are the characters, and that's it.
Yeah, everything else is just done in that style.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Dude, if that was combat, wow. This is.
Ah.
Wait, is this that one cyberpunky game?
Yeah.
But like, we're seeing more of the world? Project. Project Reach. Replace. Okay.
That looks really cool.
Next year, man.
One of my favorite awards in gaming, best family game. Family games are what we all grew up on.
What were the nominees for this again?
I don't remember.
Resident Evil.
I know I looked last night.
Okay, so
Resident Evil family game? Not every family.
Therapy can't fix.
It sounds fun. I don't think every family did that though. Kirby.
Yes,
yo, Kirby. Oh, Lego.
But Mario Rabbit. Ah, stop. And
Splatoon 3.
Splatoon 3. I don't think Switch Sports.
No, that one's not winning.
Mario and Rabbids. Sparks of Hope.
These are all good games, man.
Nintendo Switch.
I have, and I got no horse in this race. Sorry, nothing. I'm betting on all the horses.
Game award goes to
except one.
Kirby and the Forgotten.
Oh,
nice.
I mean, oh, it's Bowser.
It's Bowser.
Thank you so much for this award and recognition. I'm accepting this on behalf of the talented development teams at HAL Laboratories and Nintendo that worked on Kirby and the Forgotten Land. You know, this is the 30th anniversary of the Kirby series, and it's pretty cool to see this little, cute, but powerful guy finally win one of these. And all he had to do was go full mouthful mode on a giant car to do it. Thanks again for this.
It only took him to eat a cone.
Congratulations, Kirby and the Forgotten Land.
That's awesome.
More of that soon.
Finally, I do. I want more.
I have a world premiere that is a trip. A franchise that has been around for
We have Return to Dreamland very soon, actually. The remake. They're doing it again for Switch, remember?
Yeah, that game was really good.
That looks really good. Mm-hmm. And I've never played the original, so it's great. I can play it in all new shininess and stuff.
Ooh. Dead Island, I see.
No. Something else.
No, this is Street Fighter.
You are 100% right.
There's DJ. Now, this is like the created character. That's why he looks so awkward.
He's about to punch him, right?
Okay, I was going to say, who the freak is the normal guy?
Yeah, the normal guy is like your created character.
That's USA!
Yeah, here are the creative characters.
Gives me vibes of like Sonic 06 and everything. It's like, this is a person. My person.
Of that, like, that Def Jam.
Yo, that chop!
So we have a bunch of mini games. Okay, Italy. You are
there's
beef.
One of the new characters.
France.
Oh, another new character.
How'd you do that?
He
magic.
Was obsessed, you see.
And another new
finding
character.
Finding an appropriate vessel for this power.
Yo!
Old man, let's go.
Okay, DJ. Cool, cool, cool.
And he's supposed to have. He's supposed to be a new character with psycho powers. The old man.
That was a very.
JP.
Old Wizard? Ah, Ballerina. Nice.
Okay, so this is like the new character trailer, and they put DJ in there too, okay.
Oh, jeez! Yo! This looks so clean! Oh, she's a dancer!
Nice!
Man,
brutal.
That gladiator girl is just beef.
Oh, this psycho guy, dude. He's dude.
Okay, I'm digging the dancer girl, by the way. She's pretty sick.
Yeah, she's great. She's great.
Oh, I love the heavy hits.
And okay, this guy.
Music!
Whoa! Ooh,
nice.
Yo, wait, was that, was that Endeavor's voice actor?
Oh, it might be. I have to have my volume a little higher.
It was really quick. He said, like, three words or something.
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna go back and hear that later, and I'll confirm.
Yeah, let me know.
Yeah, I didn't have my volume up high enough for that.
Dang.
Dante outfit.
That is a Ken out. I don't know what was going on there.
No, it was like a Ken outfit.
Ken
was
Dante.
But for Dante, okay.
The joke is that they have the same voice actor.
I did not know that. Huh.
I know it's hard.
What elite?
Well, I assume it's 2.5 hours now.
Oh boy. Everyone have their popcorn? Did you use the bathroom?
Welcome
we good?
To the Game Awards
2022. Let's go.
I don't have to go. The only thing I might do is get a bathroom.
Dale's gotta go grab his bucket of popcorn. Hey, look, it's Jeff! Dude, this music. I don't know any of these people in the crowd.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Game Awards. It feels so amazing to be back in person with the fans and to have the entire industry with us here tonight. I love it. Such great energy. I want to say hello to all the nominees. Mr. Miyazaki, great to have you here, nominated for Game of the Year tonight.
Miyazaki's here. Let's go.
Nice.
Kratos himself, Christopher Judge, is in the house.
Yeah!
Yay. And the boy right next to him.
God of War and Atreus. That's Christopher Judge. I've never seen them.
I feel like they should have just introduced the boy because he's right next to him. They should have done it.
Yeah, what? It's like, oh, yeah, the kid who plays Atreus. He's kind of
too. That guy, the kid.
Doug Bowser from Nintendo. You saw him accepting an award already in the opening act. And,
hello there, Bowser.
Lots more awards to come. And of course, last year's Game of the Year winner, Joseph Fares, is back.
Who was this guy again?
This guy.
Everyone's here.
Was that the Lutin?
Even Animal is here, guys.
Ah. okay. Hello.
That's totally not weird if you just pan the camera down.
To all of you watching live around the world. Thank you for being a part of this community. Tonight, we are going to honor the best games of the year and show you what's next with an absolutely incredible world premiere lineup, including the first ever look at the gameplay of Star Wars Jedi Survivor from Respawn.
Okay, I'm hyped for that. I'm pretty hyped for that.
I'm excited to see how much they've improved.
I'm curious to see that. Yeah. I know I was sarcastic about it earlier, but I actually am excited about it.
The first ever clip from the Super Mario Brothers movie.
Oh, I can skip on seeing that.
Wait, I don't want to get spoiled anymore. That I'm seeing that.
Many new game announcements and surprises. Trust me, we've got a lot of things. No leaks. We're very excited.
Silk song. Silk song.
I'm actually surprised. There really wasn't any leaks this time around.
First award to present it.
And I am honored to be here tonight to celebrate the achievements of these incredibly talented actors who, by breathing life into these stories, have helped elevate the medium of video games to a new height. And now, the nominees for the best performance of the year are...
Best performance.
You kind of got it.
Holy, whoa!
Someone was on that button, man. They're like, he said it!
I don't think they thought he was going to say art.
Death can have me. Oh, please be Kratos. I don't show too much. Like, dude, Christopher Judge, I feel like, totally deserves it. Or, you know, Atreus? Or maybe don't look, just in case.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to avert my eyes. No one spoils.
Those were things you've seen.
Okay, they were things? Okay, I didn't want to look anyway. Yeah,
they showed them killing, like, the gator and stuff.
I'm working out now. This is heavy. Finally, I didn't work out.
You can tell this guy's from like a different time period with all this. This is great.
Oh, yeah.
He's great.
The best performance winner, Christopher Judge.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, he did a great job.
I was hoping for him or Atreus. One of the two.
One of the two. I haven't played the
others. Were bad. I'm just biased.
Yeah. Dang, man.
Yeah, he really gave Kratos a lot of
personality.
Oh yeah.
Also the writing. Oh.
Oh. Hey. I mean, it's a once in a lifetime opportunity, probably. So it's like, hey.
Yeah.
Shit. Now I see why I couldn't get more than a plus one. Thank you to the Game Awards. First of all, I have to thank my mama.
Oh! Good man.
Whose belief that I would amount to something good would never waver. Even
he is so tall, man. That mic is
so tall.
My brother, who's my hero,
oh.
40, changed his life, went to medical school, and is now Dr. Judge.
Dude!
My children.
Aw.
who I am forever proud of.
Aww.
Forever thankful of. And still, the best role I've ever had is being your dad.
Aww. Wow, good man. That's all I can really say, dang.
Sony Santa Monica. Miss Yumi Yang, it is an honor and a pleasure to work for you and with you. You are a unicorn because you actually proved that for the first time ever, the trickle-down theory actually worked.
The what? No idea.
Corey Barlog, thank you, brother. Thank you for believing in me, and thank you for having me read for the role. I was the last actor in California to read for it. and Corey said to me he didn't think I would do it. And if I had known it was a video game back then, I might not have. Boy, how things
have changed. I would have been too bad.
That would have been far too bad.
Matt, Rich, Dory, Bruno, Erica, Bees, all, everyone who made that volume so.
I want to point out, by the way, the kid who played Atreus, low key had a smile on his face when he won, even though he was up for the award. So,
at every level.
I'm happy to see him genuinely happy for his friend.
Whatever it was, who worked.
I hope.
Under extraordinary conditions to get this game out.
It's a good game.
Mr. Eric Williams.
Who's that? I don't know who that is. Sounds like it.
I think it's kind of common knowledge that we were honored to go to Tribeca after 2018. And when Corey took me outside and said he wouldn't be directing the next one, I literally did quit.
Wow.
And he said, nah, I vouch for Eric.
Oh.
And I said,
I think I remember Eric that. Williams, I think you better talked be a about that beast. Before.
Eric Williams is a motherfucking beast.
Wow.
I relate to Corey on kind of a artistic level, a level of that side of me. Eric Williams and I are from such the same place, two different parts of the country, two different upbringings, but two from a very similar emotional place. And I'll never forget, I guess I can't say what it was, but it was something that moved me so deeply, and there's a time frame that cinematics have to fit into. Hopefully not speeches. and I couldn't reel it in. And Eric came over to me. And he just hugged me and just held me as I was sobbing. And then he said words I will never forget. Okay, big guy, now give us one we can use. To this amazing, wonderful group of actors. Who brought as much or more than I did every single day. I mean,
dang, dude.
We were in there, and the bravery of this group of actors to share their heartache, their loves, their lost loves, their loneliness. I am so grateful and thankful that I got to spend all
I think the two mics are to aim different directions.
Gotcha.
I think that's what it is.
Sonny. I wasn't lying. I voted for you.
Aww.
Your work was astounding. You're the future of this. Just never
flip.
Forget the two things I hopefully gave you. Hire me. Don't be a douchebag.
Good tips.
Dude, to give him spotlight, by the way.
To every single person in this room, no matter what game it was you touched, you are heroes because you got so many people in the world through a very difficult, dark time that's still not over. Games,
dang,
gaming
man.
Community means so much to this world, so much in the course of dreams and escapism and just being better. Thank you to the wrestling nominees.
I want to point out, I think the music is there to remind him he's supposed to get off stage now, but it actually made it better, in my opinion. So, screw you, award ceremony. Sorry, but that's what we're actually here for. That and the trailers, but, you know.
He's like, oh, I went on for a really long time.
I don't care about your sponsors, man.
Great moment, Chris Judge. I think he was trying to give away a few extra Steam Decks as well. All right, it's time to get the announcements rolling here at the Game Awards.
Hey, man, that was all good.
The world's top studios are here at the Game Awards.
Okay, what is this?
Oh,
Supergiant Games? Okay.
Supergiant?
Wait, Supergiant, I know this Supergiant? Name.
They Whoa! Made like Hades and all those games.
Oh, this is a new one.
No way.
It's Hades music.
That is a female.
All right.
Okay.
Okay, I say it's Hades music, but it's also the same composer, so it may very well not be. It may just be very similar, but...
Actually,
I take that back. This is straight a song from Hades.
No, this is probably a sequel. I think this may be a new main character.
Oh, yeah, this DLC? Is a song from Hades. I take back what I said before.
Is this Show DLC me. Or new game?
Show All me. I know it is this. It must be a new game.
Okay. Okay.
Shit is so clean.
That's some clean animation. You're correct.
Oh, that's the song.
We can but learn, and the greatest teacher is out there. Now go. Death to Kronos.
Death to Kronos.
Okay, so Greek mythology still? Okay, wow. Whoa, wait. Is it more 3D than the last one? To make
a better future. No, this is how Hades
is. Okay, this is how Hades? Okay. At least I can do his life. I have yet to play it, so I didn't know.
About ready to give in. This is so cool.
Yo, dude.
Frog. You can pet the frog.
Okay, if I call you wretch like that.
Ah, the ghost. Nice. Ah, I love the focus on magic. It's so cool.
Oh. Dang. Oh.
And time cannot be stopped.
That's Hades.
Why is...
For me, Father.
Why is Hades all...
Father!
Huh?
Father! Whoa!
Father? What?
Father?
Daughter?
Huh? What?
Zagreus is already Hades' kid.
I guess he has another.
Essentially.
Gotcha. What did he say? I didn't hear any of that. I wasn't listening.
Ghost story.
We had better things to talk about.
Bioshock.
Oh, wait!
Okay.
It's dying.
I don't like the amusement park looking
and
thing.
The only way out of here is with one of them.
What?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
This is Hello? Very pretty.
This is an interesting aesthetic, yeah.
Oh yeah, that looks like BioShock to me.
Eat the cookie.
Eat the cookies.
Eat the cookie.
Eat them.
Oh.
So pretty.
BioShock? Yeah, it's BioShock.
Oh.
So is it?
What can I ever pet the dog?
Ah.
Oh. Oh. Fire.
I like it.
Oh.
Hi. Bye. Bye again.
Sup.
Root. Ah. Why are we shooting horses?
Okay, they're in space.
It's a meteor. Do you want to do anything about it?
What could she do about that?
Judas. Okay.
Weird name.
Fix what?
Broke.
Yeah, broke. Yeah, that's the real question. Oh! Oh!
Ah, don't show me.
Oh, yeah, maybe not. Don't look down, because this may be spoilers for this. I'm going to look at this, because I've played the first two games.
Wait, but it's still spoilers for you, though.
Semi-spoilers! I don't know what I'm looking at!
Is this, like, DLC, or what is it?
Wait, what is happening here? What is really happening here? What?
Look at that, you're having a fun time.
I am having a fun time.
Rewinding through the first two games.
Yeah, we're going... Wait, is this, like, a prequel game?
Or is it, like, a trilogy?
I don't know. Bayonetta Origins. Maybe you can take a peek. Yeah. Origins. Is it going to be about her and the guy? What is this?
What am I looking at?
Other than it's gorgeous.
I like it, but what am I looking at? Yeah.
Listen to that music. So it's like when she was a kid. It was probably like the story tales. Story tales. You know what I mean? The fairy tale story things.
Show me
in
combat.
Oh! Kitty! Tiger! Dude!
Interesting.
Yeah, okay, so it's her and her mom when she was younger.
Did you play this?
I'm going to be a witch. I need to be strong.
Do you play this before or after 3?
Probably after. Probably after 3, I would say, but
probably after that you have like the whole context, right?
Yeah. You'd get all the references and stuff.
Yeah.
So wow.
Is Platinum is making this?
I don't know. Platinum? Something?
Teresa, the lost demon.
Okay. March
17th, 2020. Pre-order now!
That looks amazing!
That is beautiful, box art.
Okay.
You little rascal!
There's so much charm in that. What the heck?
That's right.
It's charming.
The heels of Bayonetta, and now an exclusive first look at the gameplay from Lightfall, Destiny 2's next chapter.
Oh, I'm interested to see this.
Join your fellow guardians to master the cosmic powers of the universe and cancel the apocalypse.
How many times are we going to have to cancel the apocalypse in Destiny?
It's a lot of canceling.
You know,
it's almost as much as freaking Twitter, man.
Oh, I like the location.
Yeah, no, the whole neon Tokyo look is sick.
We can overcome the impossible.
Oh, they ulted off the side of the map.
Okay, I'm digging this. I'm sure this music will totally not get this video copyright strike.
What music are you talking about?
Or sorry, not
all
not
here is us talking.
Not striked.
Whoa,
but
look at him go.
Oh yeah, talk louder to go over.
Talk loud. Choke him harder.
Maybe don't say that, Daniel. Out of context, that could be bad. Yo, I'm digging the grappling hook.
Thwip? Nice.
I love thwipping.
That enemy!
What is that enemy? Yeah, I was gonna say. Like, the weirdest, the interesting thing about this is that none of it is visually Destiny.
No, all these powers being, like, the same color is weird.
Whoa! That was a hunter ability, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Or is that?
I think both are.
I can't even tell what's a hunter and what's a sorcerer anymore. Warlock. That guy better hang on, man.
That's a sick enemy.
The enemy designs are really cool.
Woo! Smoky head.
He's smoking.
He is.
That's cool.
Dude, I can't even tell what's what other than the freaking soldier.
The person up front was a warlock.
Warlock up front? Oh, the bandana, like, I think. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Wait!
Is this
Kill the Justice League? Squad?
Kill the Justice League, yeah.
Steady.
Nice. Show me.
Okay, that's Boomerang, I hear. Batman? Uh-oh.
Wait, no, that can't
be good.
All right, Flash is clear.
Oh, well, I guess Flash is dead.
I mean, that's the idea of the game.
Best daddy movie I ever saw.
I wonder if he's just super unconscious.
He may be knocked out for all we know.
Yeah.
You stay here, pal.
Okay, that was funny. Boomerang, what are you gonna do?
It's like wondering what to do.
I spent a lot of time dreaming up how I was gonna kill you with it.
Yeah, Captain Boomerang is a Flash villain.
Oh wait, he was unconscious.
You're mine now. And you're in for a world of
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, shit.
What was that? Oh wait, is that the thing controlling him?
Or is that the thing sedating him?
I don't.
Oh, hey guys.
I think it was a finger.
Or something. Yeah.
Scare.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Bruce.
Oh, dude.
People.
Want to bet?
Are you okay?
Oh. Flip. So, you're looking great after Arkham Knight.
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman.
No! I love that.
I like that, yeah.
Wait, did they get all the lines? Is he gonna be just... I wonder if he did all the lines of Batman.
He might have gotten the lines in, yeah.
After 30 years as the iconic voice of Batman in the Arkham video games, Batman the animated series, and countless other DC projects, actor Kevin Conroy sadly passed away last month at the age of 66. He was such an iconic voice. He was so amazing
young,
in the Arkham games.
Freaking 66! That's...
Dearly. Well, tonight,
that is so stupidly young.
To Rocksteady's Arkhamverse one final time to play Batman in Suicide Squad.
He's gonna
the Justice League when the game releases on May 26th.
Well, now I want to play the game even more than
I already have wanted to, but now even more. Yeah, the fact that he got to record it before, that's great.
Phase of our industry, it's important.
From the studio who spent 2 years recreating their own game. Recreate Studio presents.
What?
Oh, my God. This is so
cool. This game!
Oh. You know how to play this game? Wow.
I almost forgot about this game.
Prepare your friends for a cute and relaxing.
Wait, is it not out yet?
I guess it wasn't out yet.
Destroy them all.
Oh.
Devs claim this game will improve your relationship with friends.
Oh, brother, help me.
Yeah. Sure.
The party animals. An epic battle of the most epic animal characters. Starring Royal Corgi, Orange Cat, Canada Goose, Bullshit, a red
duck
that looks like absolutely no one. All of these animals
couldn't
have
be
very
anyone.
Fancy outfits. An actual Royal Corgi, an actual Orange Cat, an actual Canada Goose, an actual...
This is Sparta!
Let's interview the game producer.
What inspired you to make so many outfits for these cute animals?
Many!
Ow.
Same morning.
Join the epic battle taking place in some of the most epic places.
I really like that reference.
Submarine destroying the world.
Wait a minute.
That's fine.
A freezing cold fighter jet.
Oh, nice.
Yo, is this, are these the same guys?
The classic.
Did The guys who are making this game, did they make Gang Beasts?
Yes.
Okay. So. It looks almost identical, just more modernized.
Yeah, like, yeah, the character physics are still definitely... It's like refined Gang Beasts, as far as I can tell.
Yeah,
it's just better graphics Gang Beasts. Dude, I want the gummy bear!
Let me eat that! Oh!
No!
Now we're cooking! Bunny!
Very realistic. Very realistic.
He just knocked himself out! You know, if you gave an amateur some nunchucks, that would happen.
Oh, you can scratch your butt. Oh,
nice,
great.
I've always wanted to scratch my butt.
Early 2023.
Yeah.
To give away, but now it's time for the world premiere of a long-awaited game.
Wait. Huh? What am I looking at?
What is that? Oh, wait, wow,
wait,
something on
that's,
stage.
That's not
wait.
Even gameplay. It's
is
a man.
It? Wait.
It's a man missing an arm. Yeah, it's, no, there's the entrance, so this is real.
It's on the stage.
It's not like Bucky or something, is it? No.
Wrong arm.
Oh, okay.
Who are, wait, no, don't just close that. No, you open that back up.
That's just a prop. They're gonna show something now.
Yeah.
Oh!
This is Star Wars.
Who are you? Who is that?
Bucky? It actually is Bucky.
Yo!
Oh,
yo!
Okay.
Yo, wait, that guy very he was pretty. Fighting, that wouldn't be like Starkiller or something, right?
I wish. He didn't lose his arm as far as I know.
Okay, that's looking great!
He's got a beard.
Wait! That was a robot! A droid!
Yeah, it was a droid.
A Jedi.
Sup!
Come on. More humanoid fights is what the game needs.
Why is God supposed to be dead?
Okay. Got like bounty hunters or ooh. Something.
I remember fighting. Oh, wait, then why am I surprised?
Yeah, do a wield.
Wait, actual proper dual wielding?
In March?
Yo, wait, this is like a forest Yeti thing? Bigfoot thing? Yeah, March. The release date got leaked. It's gonna be March 15th. Steam accidentally put it out early.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Wait! That guy looks like Poe Dameron.
Oh, that's a cute looking thing.
Well, you're killing it, Daniel.
Where is everyone else?
Where's the girl?
Okay, that's cool.
Oh. Yo! Yo!
Oscar.
Actually a different more saber, droids. Okay. The Claymore. Alright.
Okay, so it's like a heavy hitting thing. March 17th, okay. Or maybe that was what got leaked. I can't remember what I thought it was 15. And it's him!
Yeah,
in person.
Like the vat that there's that was the prop sort of reminded me of Star Wars, but I wasn't sure.
What a premiere.
Legendary?
It starts in the desert.
Oh, this is the Dune game.
Ah.
You find others. Okay, we're gonna get gameplay.
Oh, yeah, the MMO.
Are we gonna actually see gameplay?
This looks in game.
How's this gonna be an MMO?
I can't remember. Is it like a mess of online multiplayer?
They said
game,
it was an MMO, yeah.
You seek the secrets of the ever-shifting sands. Spice.
The drugs.
That drug.
That's what it is!
Guys, big drug explosion over there. Nice. Quick, everyone over.
Just because they call it Spice doesn't change anything. It's in Skyrim, it's in Star Wars, it's literally the
so
same
is this
thing.
Just... Oh.
I like how I said Skyrim instead of Elder Scrolls.
I am terrified of what happens when you awaken.
It's you!
Dune, awakening.
I mean,
so is this more like not Lost Planet? What's the other game that sounds like that?
Open World Survival MMO.
Planetside? Is it just like Planetside where it's just big wars going on?
You know, Planetside like A plant side like Dune game could be pretty awesome, actually. Dune Awakening. Before you came, is this the Star Wars game?
No, it's that game.
The Forspoken or something.
Yeah, it's the EC kind.
I hope this game's good. I hope this is good. This is either going to be really good
or very okay.
I hope it's not okay. I hope it's great.
I hope it's good.
I hope the gameplay if the story's crap, I want the gameplay to at least be fun.
Mm-hmm. Then I'll just ignore it.
I think that might be the worst part of it, that it feels like this game won't be bad if it isn't good. It feels like it'll just be okay, which might be even worse.
Yeah. So that's our final boss?
Maybe. It's the Demon Queen. Because the game's totally not an isekai. Play the demo now.
Yeah, it's on PlayStation. We could try it.
We could.
Make a video out of it.
Yeah, let's do it.
So you kill bosses and take their powers. How isekai?
Mega Man.
Yeah, actually.
Mega Man? Yeah, wait, no, this isn't Konosuba.
Say Daniel.
Mega Man.
Explosion.
Come on. Give
people attitude.
I can't just go around in my car and be a savage if it's not Wendy's.
It also is super white, because like you just want to let all the enemies know where you are. Dude, this Genshin trailer is sick. It's like a mixture of all the trailers.
We see more Zenless Zone Zero.
Dude, yes!
Can we?
Enough procrastinating. Let's go. Wanna come over for tea?
Genshin really is beautiful.
It is a really pretty game.
How the freak is this game free? I know it's gotcha, but still.
There's no such thing as pure freedom in this
world. Ah, the Wanderer.
Nice.
Those plants have withered. Paimon doesn't like the look of this.
Ah.
What? Yelan just chilling with the Wanderer for some reason.
Because it looks stylish.
Oh, you know, this is their new trailer they're going to be playing, so they're showing it here. They're premiering it here. This will be the one that hits YouTube.
Is that a good combo?
Yelan and him? I have no idea. Aha, tongue.
Nice. Do all the really big, pretty areas.
So, in other words, all of them?
Mm-hmm. And then the beginning.
I'll show some Enkonomiya, please. Maybe I missed it?
No, I didn't show Enkonomiya. It showed more of the open world areas.
Too bad. No way!
You! You.
She exists! She exists! We knew she existed, but she's real! Finally! Totally!
First sighting!
Welcome back to the Game
Awards. A cinematic!
Confirmed existence!
In the middle of its third year and a double nominee tonight and a sneak peek at
all we've had is a blurry photo this entire time.
In one wallpaper! Or next two, maybe two!
Is something truly, truly special. Tonight, all of us together get to experience the global announcement.
She's coming for the New Year's patch, probably. Okay. Maybe. That seemed like what they were doing.
Please enjoy.
Sorry, what did you say?
I didn't hear anything. Sorry, I was talking over him.
He was hyping it up as something really big.
Oh.
Crab. That's my favorite shape.
Oh, that reminds me of that video where the guy or the girl is trying to fit.
Is this a Toy Story game?
Cute. What?
That's not Toy Story.
That's not Toy Story.
Kojima, is this you?
This is Kojima. No. Yeah, 100%. 100 freaking percent. No way.
That's Kojima.
Yeah, this is their engine and everything, it looks like.
Yeah, there it is. Oh,
Kojima, yeah.
Another baby, no!
Is this a sequel to Death Stranding?
That'd actually be kind of funny. I'm always so uncomfortable with freaking babies in these games, man.
Stop making babies. Wait. Oh, it is!
It is!
Why were there a bunch of things floating in there?
It's like barnacles in it. What? Flip. And we know this girl from something. What was she in? She was in some game or movie.
Another walking sim. Let us begin. Ah, yes. Let me hide inside the blue. Oh, never mind.
It's an elevator.
Yeah. It's a lift, too.
Why are you taking it so slow?
Is she trying to be quiet as well, I guess? It's
okay. You know, I was not expecting a sequel.
Unicycle away!
How the freak would you balance on that thing?
I mean, as people
do. High tech, it might be doing a lot of the work itself.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, you. Ooh. Yeah, that is very dangerous. Oh, I'm gonna be so stressed out. What? Oh, that again.
Poor child.
That was from the first one. Aw. Dude, that kid better not be freaking be dead. These kinds of games really try, they just stress me out. That does not look good. Wait, no, maybe it does? I don't know.
Those little wings on the neck?
Yeah, it was part of the outfit. It was like on the collar. Death Stranding 2.
I'd have to play the first one.
Yeah, I haven't played the first one.
No one should have to suffer such loss.
And
Norman Reedus?
It has to be.
When I said I understand how you feel.
His hair is white.
I guess time has passed.
Man, he's still ripped though.
That's a big one. That's a big baby thing.
What if it said Metal Gear?
You know what? I was literally about to say, what is this Metal Gear? And then I remember.
What? Bring it on, you ship.
Why is everyone crying?
It's time for you to hit the road and start a new journey.
Get walking, old man.
Troy Baker!
It wasn't the UCA that made the final decision. It was APAC, a private corporation.
So let love warn you. Till the morning.
That cannot be healthy.
Ryan, is that you? That should not be happening.
I don't know, man. I don't know if I can play that, man.
The baby has become the Sun Eater.
Please join me.
It's just a baby Sun Eater. It's fine.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Mister, player magic shooter set within a new original world. Here.
What?
I like all of what you
just said. So many words right then.
I like all those things he said, though.
Yeah, I like all of the things he said. So.
Depends on how, what he means by magic.
It's dangerous what you hear.
Do you mean like
people died in this war?
Your men killed my family.
Ooh.
The immortals are more than soldiers. We're the champion protectors of Lucy.
So this is all new, right?
Yes.
Yeah. The new IP.
Is that our arm? Cannon?
It's like
yes.
A gauntlet, it looks like, yeah.
Okay, so it's like BioShock, but not.
You help us win this. I'll know you're ready.
All right.
So this is what it would look like if, you know, Thanos won Infinite, like, Endgame, you know?
Yeah, there's the cube, too. You're right.
Yeah.
Immortals of
Avium?
Avium.
I want to say Avium.
Long A, Avium.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, have we not seen
the
gameplay?
The racing game.
Next installment in this legendary
Tekken
Kart. Tekken Kart?
Tech Kart.
Okay, so it's, yeah, they're not pretending like it's a secret or anything. Oh, here we go. Looks like I lost. Oh, no.
Oh, no, is Kirby down there with you?
Maybe.
Kirby won. He can't be done.
You're right.
Didn't you see how that Smash Bros. Match went, man? He threw him off. Yo, dude, these graphics.
Oh, all
yeah,
right.
Yeah, this looks great. Dude,
that guy's beefing. Is that Adam Smasher?
Can... Hey, don't. What? Stop. Stop.
These graphics, dude.
Dude, can Noctis just be in the game from the get-go? This time, can he just be canonically in here?
No, we gotta get Kirby as a playable character first.
I don't know. Dude, look at the destruction.
Yeah.
That looks sick. I cannot wait to see the intro.
The campaigns of these games have always been nutty.
Who is this girl? Oh, there we go. I asked.
Cleansing out the devil.
Quite literally.
Damn. Yeah. Eight.
Fist meets fate. Fate. Nice. Yeah, this is the portal
this
one.
This is the one where you use the card and you go through the portal.
Oh, sick. Okay, so we know we're going to see a trailer for Final Fantasy. Do you think we're going to get maybe Persona 6? Maybe?
Don't know. What is that thing?
Bro, whatever happened to that little devil inside game that looked legit?
I don't know! We haven't seen anything on that one since, like, what, two years ago?
Like,
three?
At least, like, a year. At least a year and a half, I feel like.
I think we're on two almost years now. Bah! Whoa!
That was not a gameplay, but it's fine.
The magical is this going to be co-op?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah.
Your people are cast asunder beyond the frontiers of your reality.
Seder?
What is this? Don't starve?
Realms alive with monstrous beasts.
Could be.
I think this is like Don't Starve, but if the graphics were more realistic.
Don't Starve, first person.
What in the flip?
This is Don't Hunger.
Don't Hunger.
And build a life in the realms.
Ooh.
Guy looks spiffy when you go in to fight for your, you know, life.
Life.
And venture deeper into the
I'm Mary Poppins! I'm Mary
Actually.
Poppins, yo! Wait, what? I was kidding! Wee! Ooh.
Okay, this is pretty cool.
I'm digging it!
Friendly giants.
Realm Walker, your path forward is winding and full of terrors.
I just want to fight big monsters. Yeah, that's more like it.
Save yourself. Survive the realms.
Okay, for a second I thought that was Groot.
That has been lost.
Oh, no. Okay. I am tree.
Real,
I am tree.
It's realism Groot. He's actually a tree.
It's Groot. It's Groot in real life.
I am Root.
I am Root. There you go.
Congratulations to Interior Knight. Baldur's Gate 3 is the next big RPG.
Oh yeah, Baldur's Gate 3. I forgot.
I vividly remember that cinematic.
Oh yeah, it's really hard to forget that one.
Which one?
The one where the guy turns into Cthulian horrors.
Yeah, like his teeth start falling out and his hair.
His face gets messed up.
I actually don't.
Did you wipe that from your mind?
I guess I did.
It was quite the cinematic.
Yeah, it was. It's really hard to forget that horror nightmare thing.
Somehow I don't remember.
No, that's good. As
you probably were like, forget!
All the way here from Baldur's Gate.
It's a pretty game. This game's been early access for a while, I think, right? You could like play like chapter 1 and 2. And so they're releasing more now.
This is pretty, wow.
Oh yeah, no, the game looks gorgeous. Back when it first came out, though, it was pretty buggy, so I think they've been fixing a lot of that lately. Whoa! Yo, if I can play a bard in this game, I am here.
Your only chance of survival.
An orc.
You want to play the hero so badly? Fine.
Oh, is this the
interesting
RPG?
Yeah. It's like top down. It's kind of like a Divinity Original Sin. Sort of like that. Spider people. Ooh. Ooh. I don't know how I feel about that.
Well, they're just spider people.
Well, okay, the original, to explain to Daniel, like, the original games of the Baldur's Gate games are the old Dark Alliance games.
Ah!
Yeah.
Is Baldur's Gate based out of Dungeons & Dragons? Okay, yeah, I never knew that, but I saw the Owl Bear and was like, wait.
A legend.
Oh, get him out of there.
Do you guys want to help? Who is that?
He's not the kind of man who takes kindly to captivity. The cult captured him. I almost feel sorry for them.
Anyone want to help the dude? Wow, that's a statue.
I
think he helped himself.
I think so. Okay. Well, let's
hope that
wait.
They're not rushing it.
His hat is Darksiders.
Hmm.
Well, he's the Darksiders art guy.
Wait, I did just... I don't know why, but I missed that whole part. It's Minecraft?
Its arrival brought chaos.
No. What?
Infinity Light? No.
No. This almost looks like Darksiders, but not exactly.
I want to, because
it's just the artist. Yeah, I guess it's just him. Yeah. Oh, this reminds me of that.
He said it was an MMO, right?
Yeah, this looks like that one Xbox game.
Which one?
Do you remember? It was done by this guy, probably. Oh, what was that called?
The one that died.
Yeah, it had the mech with the machine gun. You remember?
That is not narrow it down.
Okay, I don't remember.
It's not Battle Chasers, right?
Oh no, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's his. Battle Chasers is like a comic that he made back in the day, and the game is based off of that.
So is that gonna be this, but like an MMO?
I don't know.
Hopefully it lives.
That world looks sick.
Wayfinders.
Wayfinders?
Ooh, everything loves using lances, doesn't it?
Adventure with friends. I like that. I really like this.
Explore and collect.
Ah, loot.
Dude, that art style is really distinct.
Control the kick. Chaos.
Chaos.
Ooh. Kill chaos.
Apparently, they want you to become chaos.
Okay, yeah, it is Wayfinder. After they said that, I was like, wait a minute.
Play it next week.
In PS5 and PS4.
Wow.
Oh, running.
Interesting. Okay. Yo, let's go! Grabbing the cat, do it. Wait, yo, whoa, Corin, what?
Yep, this fire stay emblem.
Look at that dragon and that snake. Expansion pass, it's not even out. Here we go. Wait, why are we...
DLC.
Wait, we're doing DLC? Oh, Fates. Okay. Yes. Yeah, that's it. No, wait. No, Fates is the one before. This is Three Houses. I know what I'm talking about. I'm a Fire Emblem fan. Can you not tell?
Who cares about that?
Yo, Tiki!
Who cares when we have waifus?
Dragon! Dragon, okay, but even better, dragon waifus. Just saying. This looks so sick! Oh, Tiki's the first. Okay. Okay, so they're adding Three Houses characters and Tiki first. Very sick.
Joining me now are Genova Chen from that game company. Creators.
Oh, that was cool. Okay, here we go.
Nice little, cultist setting.
Really setting the mood.
Yo.
Bible?
Blizzard cinematic, let's go.
Foot.
Ooh.
That's like one of the things. I like how uncomfortable you guys sound right now.
I did not need that! Ever!
It's like a fruit roll-up.
Oh! I get it, you're like a cultist, but can you at least wear flip-flops like my
at
girl?
At least a pair of sandals.
Oh!
But that's not the idea.
Cool armor.
Okay, that's an angel.
Oh, is that the side of the angels? It is.
Yeah.
They should really wear shoes.
Yeah, they really should wear shoes if they're going into hell, you know? Who is that? Wait, what angel is that? I don't know which angel that is. What is going on here? Because Tyrael's just chilling.
Blessed be the light.
Are you okay?
You guys want to do anything? Oh-ho!
Man.
Those are some long spears! Why the freak-
I don't know how effective that would be, but...
Why is the girl just up front?
Showmanship?
And who the freak is this? Is it like the Archangel of Wisdom or something?
Don't know.
Oh. I can't remember which angel is what. That's some crazy wings he's got, though.
That's interesting, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I like that small detail.
That was really nice.
That was entirely unnecessary, but...
I have returned to hell.
It's interesting.
For you.
Who the freak is that? Wait. Well,
the guy looks like to be taking care of our job.
Yeah, that angel's doing what we're going to be doing, I thought. All right. So,
wow. Diablo,
can any of the Diablo lore nuts tell us who the freak that is?
Of what?
Pretty Clouds. Yo, wait. Oh, Horizon.
More?
Horizon again?
Isn't it a little soon for more of it?
Probably DLC.
Is this Horizon Cart?
Part 2?
We literally just got,
I want it to be a racing game.
We literally just got the DLC this year and a VR game.
Oh, that's so pretty. It's got to be DLC. Or maybe
DLC just came out.
Or maybe it's coming to PC.
Oh, yeah, that's more likely.
Yeah, that too. Or maybe
probably
a spin-off.
Something. Hollywood! Oh, it's probably a DLC then.
Burning Shores.
Okay.
It's Forbidden West, oh yeah.
Not Hollywood! How terrible!
Oh, okay.
Another DLC.
So yeah, we're going to Hollywood!
How many DLCs is it gonna have?
I think this is the first one.
Burning Shores. First, let's head to Japan for a special announcement.
What? Huh? Wanna run with that idea
again? Oh, Final Fantasy. It's gotta be Final Fantasy. Maybe not. No way, that's
Kingdom Hearts.
Real life Japan. What if it was Kingdom Hearts?
Bandai.
Bandai. Oh, wait. Yo, it's Blue Protocol!
Remind me?
I'm just gonna let it show itself. This is the trailer I showed you, like, a while ago. Are we gonna get a date?
Wait, that means if we're getting this, it means we're getting it in the West.
Probably. They're working with Amazon Games? I've got mixed feelings about that, but okay. Okay. PS5? And Series X? No way!
Next year, huh? Wait, this year or next year? 2023 or 2024?
Probably 2023, right?
Something like that.
Yo, yes. Yes.
Ah, this game.
Yeah, this game. I don't know how this is an MMO.
Do you remember
what our world was? Oh, Amazon Games. Get out, please.
You're not even making games that succeed.
I mean, they're probably giving them a lot of money, so hey, if that gets it here in the West, I'll take it, man. Just don't cancel it. I almost said sucrose for a moment there. That almost looks like sucrose. Mm.
Before the darkness. Do you remember?
I feel like because Bandai is involved, it won't get canceled.
Yeah.
I would hope not.
Even if Amazon goes down one day.
You know, Amazon games are fine when they don't make them themselves.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As long as they're
like,
just...
Like Lost Ark.
Yeah.
I like the character design.
Yeah, characters are cool.
Luckily, I think that one was created.
Yeah, I think that was a created character. This looks so good!
Yeah, dude, I want to play this.
I have no idea. Seriously, how is this an MMO? It looks
insane. That design is good. I like that.
Okay, time to spend like 3 hours in character creation.
Oh, I think it may be more.
Only for it to be covered up in armor.
Yep.
Your future needs you.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I'm happy that it's coming here in the West. When Josh showed me this at first, I thought it wasn't.
Okay. Oh, no date. Okay, next year? I'm getting used to their new
avatar.
Avatar. Oh, it's the avatar.
No.
No.
What is this?
Was that a sword cogwheel gun?
That, or no, it's not that tree game. What are
this
you?
This kind of reminds me of Remnant.
Yeah.
This is Remnant Amongst the Ashes 2? Maybe?
That'd be awesome, but I'm... Wow!
I don't know, man! I don't know! Whoa!
You know, maybe it is.
That...
I think this might be.
Wow!
Yeah, no, that's awesome.
Wow, that's next gen!
It's quite the upgrade.
I will say, it's a little bit less stylized while still being stylized.
Mm-hmm.
Dude!
It looks great.
Like, it's not as cartoony, but it's not trying to be realistic.
Yeah,
whoa!
Like
those...
It's like if Remnant was just a little more Bloodborne.
Remnant 2!
Wow, okay.
That looks
Take
great.
My money.
Okay!
Oh,
whoa. Oh, wait, cover. Cyberpunk?
This ain't working. We should melt it down for ammo.
Hey, no, I'm still here. No, maybe not.
Not actual gameplay.
And we're live. Sequencing at 17%. Loading memory cord.
Titanfall?
No, don't say that, man. Don't get my hopes up.
That's not Titanfall.
Mass Effect? No, that's different. No. What the freak? What's that cool, like, exoskeleton that guy has? What is this?
I don't know.
Okay, aliens. Wait, is this for, like, a resistance kind of thing?
Is this Alien Defense Force?
No, this...
Wait.
Wait.
No, it's not.
No, what? What is this? This looks sick!
All right. Let's get lucky.
Big robot.
Okay. Oh, ooh. I like this.
Can you Transformers?
Whoa.
What?
Whoa.
I mean, okay.
Oh, we were bumbled. Oh.
I'll wait to see actual gameplay.
Yeah, I want to see actual gameplay, but whoa. Oh, what's that movie they made a few years back?
VR. Dance.
Skydance. Wait, Skydance Interactive. I know that name. Wait.
There is no victory to be.
Oh, Lords of the Fallen 2.
VR?
There is only.
Oh, wait, was this VR? Maybe I'm wrong.
Yep. Or at least it showed a VR system.
Oh, wait, is this the Oblivion-like game? No, that's Obsidian. Never mind.
The resolve is the only thing that will grant you another day.
Oh, my fingers hurt.
Grapple hook.
Why are you using this?
Why'd you wait to use the grappling hook? What?
Who does that?
Hi. Oh, that looks like a spider web. Ooh, no.
I have found no meaning to this struggle.
Ooh.
Oh, is this the zombie game? No, this is not
that
one.
That's not a zombie game.
That's not a zombie, yeah. More like Shadow of the Colossus.
Yield.
Whoa!
Big monster, love it.
Behemoth! Okay.
And hatted friends in a sneak preview of their super awesome journey.
I don't want to see this.
I kind of want to go in blind, but I'll watch this. Let's go. Oh, dude, Peach's Castle. Let's go.
Let's go.
Huh?
Well,
it looks cool, but this is probably cinematic stuff. What?
Nice scarf.
So, you're a banisher, eh?
Banisher.
You want ghosts, right? You must have seen some strange things.
Wait, what was that little clip he had? I feel like I've seen that before.
So you hunt ghosts?
Yeah, like
oh, this is that game! Wait, is this the
bit.
dragon.
Is this the dragon
one? Is it that dragon one? The one they showed like years ago.
Don't know.
Right.
Dragon guy?
It's the knight fighting the. There was like an old trailer they put out. It was like a. It was in progress. So it was it was super new. Kill him.
Thought that was Forspoken at the time, but.
No, that was something else.
Okay.
I'll have to send you it later. It was like years, like so long ago. Yeah.
So you're a ghost?
I don't know.
Banishers.
Is this that game? I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait, you were with this person?
Okay, so the main character is the guy and she's a ghost, I guess.
It takes a brave man to walk these wilds alone.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, come on, come on.
Not alone.
Maybe it's...
gameplay.
Is it...
Okay.
This looks a little different, but I don't know. Is it the same game?
Maybe a different game.
Maybe different? It looks very cool.
How Dark Souls is about to be.
Oh, come on!
Oh, did they really cut it there?
Freaking rude.
Start.
It was just beginning. What is that?
Hogwarts?
No. Warhammer. Oh, this is the new hack and slash game coming out.
Yeah, this is the 20K game, right?
Yes.
40K? Sorry, 40K.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the second one. After so many years.
I like how we're just fighting Xenomorph.
Oh, yeah. Dude, look at that chainsaw blade he's got. Look at that. It's literally just Dynasty Warriors, but with Xenomorphs. Do you remember playing the first one?
Yes. That was a long time ago.
That was.
Actually, they should make that game. Just like, where you're fighting Xenomorphs and you're like a predator. And just like this.
Dude.
Will survive our wrath.
Okay, I'm digging how this is more like Dynasty Warriors. I kind of dig the obscene number of enemies.
Yeah.
Space Marine. Okay, dude. Oh, yes.
I'm coming to the next gen. Okay.
I think we're at that turning point now.
We're past the old gen now.
Yeah, no, we're at the turning point.
What's this?
Starfield? No.
No.
I have no.
No Man's Sky?
I almost wanted to say Warframe.
Ah, Minecraft's new update looks kind of strange.
Oh, is Fortnite. This all
Orcs Must Die?
No. Orcs Must Die? No, it couldn't be.
No, it's not.
I was wondering if future space version.
Well, I mean, unless.
What the heck?
This is definitely like some sort of defense game, it looks like.
Or are we attacking?
Or are we attacking?
Or both. It could be both. Super cinematic, so I can't tell. I did that.
Is this a PvP game?
I think so. So one person's making the place and then the other person's attacking.
Attempt
or maybe three. Not? It's saying attempts.
I'm not sure anymore.
Oh. Okay, got a friend.
Co-op.
Oh, I should have known. It's Mario Maker 3.
Ah, that's good.
I should have known.
Some kind of co-op roguelike, as far as I can tell.
I kind of want to see gameplay. Here we go.
Build.
Build.
Raid.
Shadow?
Shadow Legends.
Upgrade. Oh.
Meet your maker.
Quite literally.
Okay.
I'll have potential? More. Potential?
That was a look at Meet Your Maker.
Crash Bandicoot? No way!
Careful with the fur.
I like how
What's up, Game Awards? Crash is in the building. Let's go.
Okay, I like that they're doing this because it reminds me of those bad old commercials.
Oh yeah.
In 3, 2,
1, 0, negative 1, negative 2.
Yep, it's living up to the badness.
Where's
yep.
my crew?
This is appropriate.
Yeah, all 100%.
Hold on a sec. What happened? We were supposed to meet up here and steal all the Wumper Fruit from the Game Awards, which I'm now realizing was a fruitless plan. Oh, excuse me, are you guys on mute? Oh, I get it. The old silent treatment. That's fine. More Wumpa for me, wherever it is.
That phone whatever. Definitely just fell.
Roll the trailer, yeah. Grandma!
Ow.
Is this okay. DLC or is this something else?
I don't know. It looks like a party game? A Smash Bros. Game, of course. Wait.
Only way to crash.
Wait, what? And team versus team rump. Bull?
What?
What?
It's like Crash as like a. If 3D fighters were hero shooters, is that what this is?
I guess. Wait, wasn't the Crash team used for. Not this anymore? Well, Xbox got Activision. Ah. So this is what
you know,
they're using
they
it
moved,
now?
They had moved toys for Bob to work on Call of Duty, which is, you know.
Ah, so that's why we're getting this instead? Yeah, well, because remember, Microsoft doesn't have control yet. So. Yeah. And everyone seems to be
well,
wanting to stop them from
Bob
getting it.
Like, so.
I saw that some corporation is suing Microsoft to slow them down of, like, in acquiring it, which is like, why?
Why? Stop.
Give us back Toys for Bob. Okay, world premiere. Now this is Lords of the Fallen.
Yeah.
Okay.
Show us actual gameplay.
Lords of the Fallen.
Yo, that's pretty
it's
good.
It's the hands from the Behemoth game. Anyway.
Divine radiance, we trust. Shield our souls with grace, hearts with hope. And guide our path eternal.
This world looks so lovely, I tell you. Wait, what was up with the changing world? What?
Getting that a few times.
The shadows reign.
Wait, is there gonna be like two worlds?
Splendor. It might be. They might do like a Zelda thing, you know what I mean?
Looks like it. And light. Oh, hence the light. Okay, so you shine light on stuff. Gotcha.
And that's when it looks like it really does, okay.
Okay.
Oh, that's nice.
That's actually, that's a really cool idea, actually.
Yeah, it's sort of like the Twilight mechanic in Twilight Princess, but a little different.
A little gorier.
I mean the game, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I hope this game plays better than the
Ooh,
first one.
That's nice.
Oh boy. Oh!
Looks like it does. Hopefully.
The first one was really clunky. It wasn't awful, but it was really...
It wasn't the worst game you'd ever play, but
no.
It definitely had a lot
now,
of problems.
Yeah.
Games, a new organized crime
they did better with their sci-fi one. I can't remember. The Surge, that's it.
Surge, yeah.
Surge was way better. Still pretty clunky. Oh, yeah.
Michael a lot of games coming out in March.
Yo, that is...
Is this a not cyberpunk?
What is this?
I guess.
Starry.
Okay. Is this like from... Kind of reminds me of Payday and stuff, but not. What the?
This actually looks like a well-made game.
What?
Vanilla Ice.
What is this? How have I never heard of it? Is this the first time we're seeing this?
I think so. Dude,
Chuck Norris? What?
This is looking like one of those games like that like that Def Jam game that can only happen once in a lifetime.
That's right, Chuck Norris.
And they're definitely trying to almost give off a GTA vibe with the art. Like, what the frick?
And fans around the world. Here are the nominees for best role-playing game. Elden Ring. Live Alive.
Dude, I don't even know Pokemon this one. I'm not. Triangle I like Strategy. A lot of these games. I'm not saying anything.
Chronicles 3.
Whoever and wins, that's great.
Elden Ring, congratulations.
I'm kind of not surprised, but they're all good. A lot of those are. I don't know what Live Alive is. I think that was supposed to be really good.
Are 100%.
Oh no!
Voted category. You
oh no! Here it is.
Few days. Nominees: Sonic Frontiers.
Oh no! Here it is. It is.
Elden Ring.
Which way is the internet gonna blow up?
Ragnarok.
The internet's gonna blow up no matter what.
Stray.
Prepare
Elden
yourself.
Ring. All the bot votes. The game award goes to.
All the
oh!
Oh!
Impact.
Oh!
Here are the
let's go!
Independent
yeah, I think. Didn't they catch that like the Sonic was getting botted or something?
Yes.
Stray. Yeah, Sonic was getting botted. So flip. Super, super cool.
Hello there, K.
Hi.
Oh, wow, okay!
Hey.
You're here. They just won Game Direction. And now we have a new world premiere. What is this?
Who's that voice actor? They sound familiar.
How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers?
Oh, it's Cyberpunk. Oh, yeah. Kay, I hope your day was good, man.
Politicians, military lawyers, and intelligence operatives.
Nice.
All the rotten fish in one fucking barrel.
Wow, that's
pretty. By the
pretty.
Way, I left terrible. As they started the Star
Tell
Wars
me
Christmas special.
Plan.
You survived.
You made it.
If there's anyone we can trust now, it's him.
Okay, so this is the whole new expansion for Cyberpunk.
It's very so pretty.
Oh, that's a face.
That's a face. Christmas mask.
Burn it to the ground is what we'll do.
Dude, I cannot wait to retouch on this game with all the new stuff and the bug fixes.
Mm-hmm. Well, it looks like a lot of stuff is also being added
comes
in this.
At a price. Someone's always got to pay.
It's America, right? I think we're... Mm-hmm. Whoa!
You?
Whoa!
Guy? Pacific Rim?
Man? Yeah, that guy! Yeah, that!
Canceling the apocalypse?
Album,
let's go!
USA agent Solomon Reed in Cyberpunk 2077 Fantasy. Can't wait for you guys to meet Reed.
That was definitely a gun.
That was definitely malicious intent.
See you in Night City.
Dude, is he the bad guy?
Potentially.
Whoa.
Thanks, Idris. Tonight, we are thrilled to share with you another global game announcement. This comes from one of the most decorated developers in the world.
Huh?
Who consistently pushes this medium forward
okay.
for each of its releases.
Okay,
this
you have my attention.
This studio has been nominated multiple times for Game of the Year here at this very show.
And what?
I am beyond grateful that they have chosen the Game Awards as the place for this global announcement.
Final Fantasy or something else? What is this?
I don't know. They're making a big deal out of it.
Bandai.
Bandai.
Elden Ring?
Elden
Bloodborne?
Ring?
Maybe, like, or Bloodborne? No? What? Could it be? It's Bandai!
Is
DLC, maybe? So, what the freak
Dark
is
Souls?
This? What is that? What no is way that? Is it a new Dark Souls. No way. What is that? What is
wait.
That? I don't know what
wait,
this
that's
is.
That's like a future city. I thought that was like the first. I thought that was the flame again.
Okay, it's Bandai. Wait, no, let's hold on. Let's not lose our minds just yet.
It's Dark Souls in the future.
Future Souls.
Futures.
That
what
would be
happening?
Really cool. Okay, it's getting wiped out, whatever it is.
I'm
oh, that's
see
a planet!
A developer name.
Or like a moon?
We have a publisher name. Where's the developer name?
What the flip just. Did like a moon crash into a planet?
Lost Planet 4.
Lost Planet 4.
It's
there.
Not, it's not
we
Capcom.
Lost the planet. There it is.
There it is.
Feed the fire.
Feed the
no
fire.
Way. What
wait,
the
no
flip
way.
Is this?
Wait, don't you dare just.
Dude, what is this?
Built
what?
In something.
It looks so cool.
What is this?
It's just.
You're,
no
you're
way.
Saying a lot of Dark
no
Souls
way.
Words right now.
No freaking way. Is it like some weird futuristic Dark Souls? This can't okay. be a futuristic Dark Souls, right? Oh!
Oh!
Hey!
No,
what?
Wait, what?
This has to be
no,
Armored
is,
Core, right?
This is Armored Core, yeah!
Yeah.
Oh. No, this looks still good! this could still be insane!
This has to be our mech souls.
This is
are they
souls.
Gonna make it mech souls? Are we getting Gundam souls? Feed the flame! Yes! This looks so cool! Manly guns and explosions! What the flip? What is that? How is this? What? Please show us gameplay. Show something. Because we knew Armor Core or, was like being developed.
Yeah,
I know they
Software was remaking Armor Core again.
That. What the flip?
Oh, yes.
Okay, I know there's someone out there going like, I don't want it to be Dark Souls-like. I don't care. It looks cool. If it's Dark Souls, if it's not, either way, it's going to be great.
Take my money.
Armor Core 6. Fire of Rubicon?
The Rubicon.
Next year? This year? Next year?
Next year?
This next year.
Yeah, this is very soon to be next year.
Next year this.
Yeah.
On everything.
Oh, also an old gen, really?
Dude, what is that gonna play like? Is it gonna be like old Armor Core? Is it gonna be like a Dark Souls Gundam game? What the flip?
It's time to crown
the question.
2022.
No. Whoa! Dragon!
Oh, different game.
Oh, this is Rocket League.
Yeah, dragons butting heads, and then they disappeared, but we didn't
dragon's
get to see
butt?
It. I said butting heads!
Dragon's butting head.
Not dragon's butt. It's a different thing. Yo!
Girl.
That's cute.
I really like this.
Lo-fi girl from Rocket
lo-fi
League.
Car.
Okay.
Lo-fi car.
That's
wholesome. I like that.
That is kind of great. Yo!
Dude, whoever drew that, what a legend.
What a legend indeed.
The original lo-fi.
Oh, it's freaking hockey!
Mm-hmm. They do that for winter stuff.
I didn't know they did that. Dang. I feel like that would be way harder. It's this game. Let's go. Oh yeah, they showed
good.
They Wild showed heart. The box art of this. I
love
want
the
this.
Frozen waves. That's such a cool.
I want this game to be so good.
The Deathstalker.
Ooh, a phoenix.
Bird.
The phoenix.
With the laser beam. What?
Amaterasu.
What? Where is this
Bob.
Game? Is this game based in Trump like China?
Tiger.
Golden Tempest.
Golden Tempest.
I think it's.
That's Chinese, right? I think, right?
I think so. This game looks like so much fun. Please actually be good.
I'm sure someone will correct us if we're wrong.
What's Chinese?
Is this the Legends
is
that
it,
this is based off? Or is this Japanese?
I think this is Japanese.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Oh, because Amaterasu is.
Amaterasu is.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wild Hearts.
Dude, did you see that freaking katana the guy had? It was massive.
It was more of a massive meat cleaver.
Wild Hearts coming from Koei Tecmo and EA Originals next year, and now
please actually
we
it's coming out really soon.
Gaming, known finally by his fans as Yoshi P, both the producer and director of the successful online role-playing game Final Fantasy XIV.
Final Fantasy.
Ah,
Yoshi P.
Two Game Awards tonight. And
Yoshi P is
a
legend.
Highly anticipated new entry in the acclaimed Final Fantasy franchise, Final Fantasy 16. Please join me in welcoming for the first time to TGA, Mr. Naoki Yoshida.
Nice.
The legend.
Wow. Oh, the music.
On behalf of the Final Fantasy 16 team, I'm honored to be here to present you with tonight's final world premiere. To all our fans,
let's go.
Thank you for keeping faith in us. I hope you enjoy our latest trailer, Revenge.
This is basically the next Devil May Cry game and mixed with Final Fantasy. It's
this
just
is both the next Devil May Cry and Final Fantasy.
This is going to be great.
Beautiful.
Take Joshua and get to safety.
Joshua, we have to get you to safety.
Yeah, you got it, man!
Brother, go!
Where are we going? Guys, where are you taking me?
Ride the chocobo.
Oh, that's a
chocobo.
Very dead chocobo.
What happened to that chocobo?
It got killed.
It sure choked.
Sure choked.
It, yeah, well.
Really choked on that.
Probably emotional.
Really choked on that bow.
Oh!
Choked on that oboe.
Dude! Just yes!
Oh, I almost forgot they got Devil May Cry guys for this game.
Yep!
Revenge is a weapon.
Oh, damn you.
Okay, so that's the kid, like, grown up from the beginning. So he loses the kid and then, I guess, becomes an adult. He becomes a man and goes on an adventure.
As kids usually do.
They usually do.
Well, there are some adult children out there.
Oh, wait. Is that going to be the young boy?
Don't know.
Oh, ooh, awesome. Whoa. Whoa. She's looking. Whoa.
She's cool.
She's looking big.
The summons are. Yeah, there's Ifrit. Garuda's looking pretty spicy.
I want to know how these fights go.
Yo, dude. He's just like straight up. This is like a Titan battle. Whoa. Oh, dog. Dog character.
Heck yeah.
Can you pet the dog?
Can I be the dog?
Can I play the dog? Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's Virgil.
Hey. You're right.
Yo, dude!
Oh, never mind.
Oh, man, there's so many devil triggers.
No matter how bitter the truth that awaits me.
You know...
I will press on.
They're taking some... What, two Ifrits. That's manly, dude. Dude. Yes! You pet the dog! Genshin, get on that already, please.
Why not?
Can you not pet the dog?
No, you still cannot. Still not. Oh, the kid is still very much alive.
How is that even nominated at all?
I see.
We should be able to pet the wolves in Fortnite.
Yo!
And then there's whatever that thing is. Don't show
me. What is that?
Yeah, you ride him and you can pet him now. That's a new thing.
Yo, there was a devil trigger there. I saw that. I saw that Ifrit armor! Don't you try to hide that from me!
I mean, you can ride and save the wolves and save the world now.
That's true.
Oh,
it's true.
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah, really nice being on stage again.
Wait, did It Takes really Two good. Win last year?
I guess. I know a lot of people are nervous, but don't be. I'm gonna
it
be
won one of the awards,
cool
didn't it? Or did it win? So, what was Game of the Year last year?
I don't remember.
It might have been It Takes Two.
Last year, winning Game of the Year. It's a fantastic
Yeah, game. I guess. Okay. Wow.
I totally forgot that. But awesome.
I don't remember that.
I was under... We were working around that time, so it's kind of a blur.
But didn't we watch the trailers?
We did? We saw the award ceremony. Because,
you know, this beautiful orchestra, when they play the music from your game, I mean, I was sitting over there, and trust me, the hair on my body was all over the place.
Wait.
Off of him.
It's really awesome.
That's how passionate it was.
Please.
It's Food Wars all over again.
The beautiful orchestra and conducted by Lorne Bath.
Imagine Food Wars music.
Oh, someone please make that a manga. Please. That's a $1 million idea. Give us like 10% too. Oh. All man, I wish Forbidden West, if it was any other year.
And didn't release right next to God of... Not
Elden
God of
Ring
War.
And
Elden
then God Ring. Of War, same year. It's like,
why did they release this game and God of War in the same year when they're both Sony games?
When they're both Sony, I don't know. I feel like they would have kept it until like next year to like fight Zelda.
I know they spaced them out from each other, which was good, but man.
They didn't space it out from Elden Ring, though. That was the thing.
No, they didn't. That's the
it was
thing,
like
yeah.
2 weeks before Elden Ring. Xenoblade, let's go!
Woo!
I don't think you're winning, but I'm...
Dude, that guy's got the world's smallest instrument.
I'm just happy to see Xenoblade up there, man. I'm just so happy to see it up there. This series, just, yes, please. More people, play it! What is that guy? He is just going in!
He's in it, yeah.
That guy looks familiar. Was he one of the musicians from before?
Like, last year or something? Maybe.
I like how the did you see that? The paper said Gotti 2022.
Yeah. Oh man.
Okay, Plague Tale.
I feel bad for Plague Tale. I don't know a thing about the series. I've been told so many times to play it by different
like
people.
It looks like a good game, but
it looks good.
On it.
Dude, that cameraman knows who to film. He's like
playing a different instrument. How do you do that?
Maybe it's the same instrument, but you can play it a different way.
Stray.
I'm also happy to see Stray up here, by the way. Very, very happy.
I literally know nothing of it.
I've stayed spoiler-free, other than apparently it's incredible.
You are simply Elgato.
You are Elgato in a future world with
Elgato robots.
Yeah. Elgato Roboto. Meow. Cinder!
Meow.
Meow wow.
Meow
wow.
It's your game! It's also Elden Ring. It's also your game.
Your game.
See, Cinder would totally destroy Elden Ring if she had opposable thumbs.
Oh, yeah. She's got opposable claws.
She's, like, totally asleep. She's like, why'd you pick me up?
Why'd you wake me up from my nap, you jerk?
It's gotta be Elden Ring, right?
It's gotta be Elden Ring, I think.
It's gotta be, right?
I really want mine if it's God of War, but it's gotta be Elden Ring.
If it's God of War, I'm fine. Xenoblade, I'm fine. If it's, I don't see any of that.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, I'll let you know when it's safe, Daniel.
They're showing the trailer, mostly.
It's mainly just trailer stuff. Ooh, that's something different.
You're so cute. Look at her.
There's the big jellyfish.
Are we safe? No, we're not. That's still going. Guys, come on. Okay,
game
you're safe.
Of the year.
Okay, game of the year. Who's it gonna be? Imagine if, like, at the very end, before they announce it, like, suddenly the broadcast cuts and it's Persona 6. It's like, hello there.
The real game of the year.
That next year. Dude, Persona 5 should have gotten game of the year. But it was up against both Mario Odyssey and Zelda Breath of the Wild. It was like, come on, my dude.
That guy's really into it.
Look at that guy. Oh, yeah, we've seen him in other things. I don't know where, but
I think we've seen him here before.
Maybe last year?
Right. Mm-hmm. Game of the year winner is Elden Ring.
Oh, okay. Oh, they were so excited.
Yeah. Brain cell. Love
oh,
it.
Sorry. Yeah.
I love it!
Elden Ring.
This is the second time he's gotten to do this! The first time was a total surprise to almost everybody!
Even him.
I freaking love Sekiro. I didn't think that had a chance of winning, though. I couldn't believe people voted for it that year. And now, Elden Ring, I believe that.
I mean, Elden Ring deserves it.
Oh, 100%.
Oh, yeah. It does.
It really does.
It's worth more than they charge.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. That's like... It's one of the biggest games that I've seen in a long time. For the price, I should say.
You are purring so
loud.
Me
literally gave you guys over 100 hours of content.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Like 150-ish.
Something like that.
フロンソフトウェアの皆さん、そしてパートナーであるバンダイナムコの皆さん、たくさんある。 協力会社の皆さん、そしてま素晴らしい神話を作ってくれたジョージ・アーロンのマーティン氏、そんな素晴らしいですね。僕の尊敬するエルデンリングチームのみんなに改めて大きな感謝を伝えるとともに、この喜びを分かち合いたいと思います。I
would like to share this great appreciation with our entire Elden Ring team members, everybody at From Software, our partner Bandai Namco, all collaborators, and last not but least, Mr. George R. Martin, who created the great mythos for this game.
Did you see that patch on that guy's shirt?
I actually did not.
It's like a guy just bending over in a chair, just looking super like, Who's the kid? I don't know. I don't know. It's just a kid.
Or is that just a very young-looking person?
Yeah, maybe it's a young adult.
We have faced so many difficulties while developing this game. So as a director, I'm really relieved.
It would have been fighting Zelda then.
This might not be the right thing to say.
It's a very tough battle, no matter what.
It's a battle, isn't it?
Yeah.
It was Elden Ring this year, Legend of Zelda next year.
I made up my mind to create even more interesting games than this one.
Nice.
Woo! Which is why I'm here to announce Bloodborne 2.
Sony green lights it all.
Please. Sony still hasn't brought it to PC, I will say. The first one, I should say.
We have several more things we want to do. So this getting this Goaty Award really encourage us.
Goaty Award.
Worst of all time award. Woo!
Did Genshin win that award?
Yes, they
Genshin
won.
Beat the
he even called out the Sonic bots, which I couldn't believe.
yeah, Jeff called out the Sonic bot accounts that were like voting for it.
Okay, so who won best community
though?
Oh, Final Fantasy. I think they've won almost every year if I remember correctly.
They just have a great community.
They have a great community like management team.
We would like to, you know, express our utmost gratitude to all the fans who played, who enjoyed, and who supported.
Well, I think it's the support, right? It's community support. It's not the community.
We want to create and do our best.
It's like the guys behind the, it's the guy behind the, you know, in the chair.
Thank you.
Hey, Mata. Waving away. Okay.
You know, real quick, I want to thank everybody and say that I think I want to nominate this award to my Reformed Orthodox Rabbi Bill Clinton. Thank you, everybody.
What? What just happened?
Wait, what?
Just happened.
Did you just say Bill Clinton?
All right. Well,
that was not planned. Who was the kid?
This has been such a
I think that was security that walked on stage.
Next year, 2023, marks the 10th annual award. So we are lucky to do this every year, and we want to thank all the interviewers.
Who's the kid? Maybe he wasn't supposed to be on stage.
Special announcement from us. To celebrate our 10th year, the Game Awards is thrilled to be partnering with
the LA Phil. Yeah, they instantly turned down his mic when he started speaking on it.
Video game music.
Well, there was also like four or five guys that kind of came out of nowhere.
Next year on June 25th, 2023, we'll be celebrating the
Was security that bad? Was it
ahead to its future? You'll be hearing much more about this historic collaboration early next year. Until then, thank you so much.
When do the memes start?
Very soon.
We'll see you.
The memes will start very soon on that. The internet, Twitter's already probably on fire with that one.
What was even said?
I missed what he said.
Oh, is it? I'm not even looking at it. Hold on.
It was really hard to hear anything but Bill Clinton out of nowhere, which it was like, what?
This person ripped Silk Song. I would be upset if we hadn't seen Hades 2.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Well, that happened.